This is going to hurt. You're going to want to quit. But warriors never quit.
Oh.
Wonder Woman, no!
What do you two think you're doing?
Maybe I wouldn't have had to do that to you if Scooby hadn't eaten all those hot dogs with Wonder Woman in her invisible jet. Best friend stealer.
I don't have a lot of experience with teenagers, but I have to say, you are all very strange.
Oh, Scooby!
That used to be my favorite seat. Even though sitting on that stone really gets to you after a while.
I don't know why we're hiding. Why don't I just go out there and destroy him?
Wonder Woman, in our experience, these things are usually a regular guy in a rubber mask.
Daphne, in my experience, these things are mythical beasts that need to be defeated and sent back to the underworld.
Sadie, I use your toothbrush and not on my teeth.
I put a lot more peanut butter on my sandwich than on yours. A lot more.
And I lick the peanut butter straight out of the jar.
Those are the most ridiculous truths I have ever heard. Pretty clear you're not a threat to anyone, except maybe yourselves.
I totally got the ball! Oh no! I totally got the ball!
Hello? Time for me to take over?
A mystery that needs solving.
I'm not sure I see the mystery. A minotaur is a minotaur. They show up, cause problems for humankind, and send them back where they belong. Simple, really.
I must say, I have never had this much trouble destroying a minotaur.
Why, don't take it too hard, Wonder Woman. You can't win them all.
True, Shaggy. But I certainly like to win them all. Let me just end this.
We can't let you destroy that guy. We have to trap him.
And then you'll see the truth.
We'll give you the signal when it's time for you to jump in. I promise, we know what we're doing.
Okay.
I did learn a few moves in my yoga aerobics class.
Not bad, although I would suggest keeping your eyes open next time.
We have to stick together. Remember what's real. Being a hero isn't about whether you're a boy or a girl or a dog or a hot dog. It's about the right thing, the right chemistry, the ring, the rang, the bing, the bomb. Fighting for those who can't fight for themselves. As a team, like Larry and Rob, a gene, and a mystery, you know?
That was beautiful, Scooby-Doo. Well, at least the parts I could understand. I kind of enjoyed your way.
Up high, Wonder Woman!
Great work, everyone. I think you're ready. One more thing.